presenting the kids news bulletin for today. Coronavirus outbreak arrives in India. Avoid mass gatherings, said government after the cases rise to 31. Up to 0.4% of the world GDP gets affected by coronavirus. China is the worst affected. Maharashtra government presented the budget on 6th March. Cut stamp duties by 1%. Hike tax on petrol and diesel by ₹1. Yes Bank, one of the biggest banks in India, has run into financial crisis. ATMs and online systems of Yes Bank are also affected. India-born Sonia Singhal has been named the CEO of Gap Incorporation, America's largest apparel retailer. The Class 10th examination of Maharashtra State has started from 3rd March. TV1 India Live wishes good luck to the 3.9 lakh students appearing for the exams. The discovery of the Raman effect discovered by Indian physicist Sir C.V. Raman. Schools across India have celebrated the National Science Day on 28th of February. In an alarming study, the cases of polar bears killing and eating each other have found to be on the rise. Ice melting and human activities is forcing the changed behavior of polar bears. Indian men cricket team loses the test series. New Zealand cricket team beat Virat Kohli's team by 2-0. Shooting World Cup postponed due to coronavirus outbreak fear. Many sports leagues all around the world have been postponed due to the coronavirus outbreak. Now for the thought of the day. There is no other spiritual teacher than your own soul. This inspiring thought was quoted by Swami Vivekananda. Now for the quiz of the day. Which language day was celebrated on February 27th? It is the birthday of the great poet Kusumagraj. That's the clue. Kindly send your answers on this email ID down below to TV1 India Live. If you like this kids news bulletin, make sure to like, share and subscribe and hit the notification bell for more updates. Thank you for watching us. See you again in the next kids news bulletin. Thank you.